These kids, we call them Dinka traditional dancer. They are dancing variety of all kind of different dance. For as we all know, we're Dinka, but within Dinka we are sub group within Dinka. So we kind of mix all things together to just to bring all our culture all together. And that's it. So we're gonna welcome them just to show a little bit of our traditions, and that's all.
I said, don't let it go by. You're gonna win.